Princess Auto is one of Canada's leading water pump retailers. We have a vast selection of water pumps, parts, and accessories. This video will help you better understand water pumps and how to select the correct water pump for the customer's needs. So let's go take a look at the water pumps. Water pumps are a mechanical device, either powered by a gas engine or electric motor, used to move water against gravity. Here are the major components of a water pump.
Prime mover. The prime mover is used to drive the pump. It is usually a gas engine or an electric motor. Pump. The pump moves water out of a system against the action of gravity and other forces such as friction using suction. The pump is directly attached to the shaft of an electric motor or gas engine. Inlet and outlet. The inlet and outlet provides a path for the water into and out of the pump. Impeller. The impeller is the only moving part inside the casing. The impeller draws the water in at its center and forces it through an opening at the side of the casing. Casing. Casings guide the motion of the water and produces smooth, continuous flow. Fill. In order to create a vacuum, some water pumps need to be filled with water prior to operation. Other pumps are self-priming. Drain. A drain is used to empty the water from the pump. Cover and backplate. The cover and backplate form a sealed environment for the pump's components.
Every centrifugal pump has a rotating impeller, which spins water outwards across its curved vanes at increasing speed. The water is accelerated to create a partial vacuum, causing more water to be drawn into the eye of the impeller.
Pump head. The total static head is the maximum height the water would move if it went straight up a frictionless pipe. The total static head is influenced by the outside diameter of the pump's impeller and the speed of the rotating shaft. The head is measured in feet or meters.